My name is Ian Green, and I'm studying forensic science at ECU. So when I was little, I grew up watching crime shows and those type of things with my family. And they always made me wonder, what happens behind the scenes? How do they actually catch the bad guy? The skills and knowledge gained from my studies has broadened my own horizons of forensic science and what it actually entails. You need to be very specific and analytical about it. A forensic scientist could be the difference between whether someone is prosecuted or whether someone walks free. And the knowledge and the information that they provide is crucial to any specific case. The facilities at ECU are optimal for what we need and are really helpful in preparing you for the workforce and for eventually finding a job in the field. Within the labs, we do blood spatter analysis, we do DNA fragmentation and PCR. We perform ink analysis based on documents, sometimes fingerprinting analysis and learning how the powders work. Another useful thing that ECU provides is the simulation center, where they stage a crime scene in order for us to figure out what happened, such as examining the evidence, such as documenting the evidence, and eventually finding out what happened. The simulation center provides the closest thing to a crime scene that a student can access. My career aspirations using forensic science is to be a forensic pathologist. However, also studying biomedical science, it allows me to open more doors for myself. If someone has an interest in studying forensic science, I would recommend ECU because of their facilities, because of their staff, and because of what it can provide for you leading forward.